Hiya guys, how you doing? Oh my god. As you all know by now, Nudger, back with another reaction for ya. Oh my days. Guys, I've recorded this a little bit early, but I know it's gonna happen. You've done it. You know, so, I mean, I think I'm at timing of recording right now when I'm doing this. I am at, I think, 998 subscribers. So, we'll call it 1,000. Hopefully, by the time this goes live, there'll be 1,000. So, all I can say, thank you so very much, guys. It means the world. I didn't think I'd do it in March, to be honest with you, and I'm ecstatic that it is March, because not only that on the 16th of March, it's also my birthday as well. I celebrate my 45th. Ugh, I'm getting old. But my love for music hasn't withered at all. So, as a thank you, here's what we're going to do. What I've got lined up for all you fans of The Warning, I've got a full concert lined up. Now, my plan is not to do the full concert in one hit. Okay? Because I know a lot of people don't have time. I know a lot of you Warning fans will happily sit there. But I think it'd be better for me and yous. I'm going to break it up into three videos. So, and the final video being on Friday. Okay, now at the time of recording this is Sunday. The final video will be on Friday, so I'll do a couple in the week. Okay, and we'll get through it. So that's my way of saying thank you, because literally over half of that 1,000 subs are people from the Warning Army. There you go, there's a better one. Don't get me wrong, I know I have people who like Ren, Nightwish, Lovebite, Bandmade, Nemo Filler. Do you know what I mean? All the bands that I have done on this channel to get it to the first 1,000 subs. Ah! So, but what I'm going to do is The Warning. And also The Warning are really cool as well, weren't they? So, without any further ado, I've had a quick look. And if you look, it's got all the timelines. So what we'll do, we'll be watching it up to Enter Sandman. After they do that, that'll be the end of this video, part one. And then part two will drop tomorrow, okay? And then part three, let's see. Well, part two will be from Dull Knives through to Dust to Dust. And then Dust to Dust to probably Error. And then the final bit on Friday. Okay? Excellent. Right, count down with me, guys. Come on. The 1,000 subs. I still can't get over it. It's awesome. It's fantastic. Absolutely excellent. And let's go. 3, 2, 1. The Warning. This is their live concert. I hope you enjoy it, guys. I know I'm gonna. Turn it up. Are we good there? Yeah, we're good down now.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Yo tengo una preguntita que quiero hacerles, regresando ahorita a su concierto del Teatro Metropolitan. ¿Qué podemos esperar para los fans de Warning?
Va a estar bueno, ¿no?
Estoy muy emocionada, pero tengo mucho miedo.
¡Ah, bless him!
¡Puso la piel chinita!
¡Se bien que a la tele!
¡Dale! ¡Siempre lo pido!
Hay más de 30 gentes que vienen.
Goes in the lighting trust. I used to do that.
Cuidado, cadena.
No sé qué tantas cajas, yo vi como 70 cajas. Creo que que estos son de los lleva al siguiente nivel.
Wow.
Next level.
It's a beast of a rig. It's gonna show off tonight.
Está cañón. Va a estar lleno. Porque esta es gente que me viene a ver a mí.
Oh, serious face.
This is my outfit from Monterrey. If people are giving you
doctor
Simi,
no,
like,
you're there. Yes.
Hermano!
More.
No, you gotta build the merch.
Esfuerzo de muchos años. Voy a llorar.
Estaban poniendo las letras que decían the warning afuera. Rubí empecé a llorar en la mañana.
We haven't even started yet and I'm amped up.
Warning on three. Una, dos, tres.
Warning! Go on. No! I had a feeling that was going to happen. Sorry, guys. If there is more, I will get through them. I promise. God, what a way to kick off a concert. Damn, is all I can say. That was fantastic, weren't it? Oh my God, let's go. Let's go. I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as what I am.
I've already collapsed, so I'll just drown my sorrows in a non-existent world. I don't know what is worse, the utter waste of time or the eroding of my mind. Alive means to be dead, a bullet to the head. The guilt's faded away, the anger has subsided, yeah, the shadow still remains. I always take too much, it was never enough. Yeah, try to stand back and to mourn again. Thank you, girls, for all my friends, cause I can't let it go.
This is Summer, no! And she is now able to generate money online through her phone.
Oh no, guys, you can be angry with YouTube, sorry. There we go, we'll have it again. All right, guys, can I just say, right, I try and keep a clean channel, yeah, as in swearing and stuff like that. But can I just say one simple thing? What YouTube are a nightmare now for adverts. All they concern themselves about is ad revenue. Ads. And when they stick it right at a really cool part of a song like that, it really fucks me off. Okay? So right now, I just want to give a big, huge fuck you, YouTube. Right? For doing that. That is bang out of order. You should not do that. I remember when YouTube, you could watch a video and there wasn't no adverts. Maybe one at the end. But now they want to put 20 at least in every bleeding video. It's ridiculous. It's stupid. Oh, it's annoying. Now, I've got that off my chest. Pal's drumming was just legendary, wasn't it? I loved that. Oh, no wonder she's a little fucking time bomb when she's banging on them drums. Oh, you can see she loves it, she enjoys it, and she's passionate about it. I mean, it's absolutely fantastic. Now, a lot of the songs I'm doing in this concert, I haven't reacted to yet. So a lot of these are first-time reactions for me. This one I just did, what is it, Amnesty? Yeah, that was absolutely brilliant. I will be doing that, obviously, in a separate video. Any songs that's on here, I will be doing in a separate video as well at some point, okay? Excellent, let's carry on. Hope you're still with me, guys. Just so as I know, what's the next one coming? Ooh, Queen of the Murder Scene. Ooh, it's a bit dark, yeah.
You don't really wanna be like me. A fucking tension of being complete. You don't really wanna understand what it's like to have blood on your hands. You don't deserve the throne, the crown is mine.
You can't even see the fact that I just can't be controlled.
destroy me. Open your eyes, cause you can't even see the fact that I just can't be controlled, boy. Anything but let's see you try. I'm on my seat, no emotion. A perfect scene of over a queen. You can't always care what's immortal, but it just doesn't apply to me. It just doesn't apply to me.
Yeah, sure.
See? Right, everyone, give YouTube the finger.
Muchas gracias.
No. Sorry, guys, but I'm not letting Ed spoil it. No.
Destroy me. Open your eyes, cause you can't even see the fact that I just can't be controlled, boy. Anything but let's see you try. I'm on my seat, no emotion. A perfect scene of over a queen. You can't always care what's immortal, boy. It just doesn't apply to me.
Guys, I mean, once again, yeah, YouTube, like I said, give YouTube the finger for the ads. Oh, it's annoying. That song, I'll tell you, I haven't heard that one before, and that one was a lot darker, a lot heavier than any of the other songs that I've listened to. Daniela's lyrics are absolutely, absolutely fantastic. I mean, yeah, I mean, every song I'm hearing, especially all this new stuff, is just blowing my brain. I just want you to know that. I just want you to know that. They are blowing my brain. Right, let's carry on. What's the next one? We've got, ugh. Okay.
Yeah.
another awesome man. Damn. Oh my God, that one was awesome, wasn't it? What we got? Amor next. I think I've reacted to this already, this one. So we've got Amor and then Enter Sandman. So I hope you guys are still with me. I hope you're enjoying it as much as what I am. This is absolutely awesome, guys. Let's carry on. I'm trying to, with all the adverts, I'm trying to mute them and get rid of them as quickly as possible. So please, when they come up, bear with me. Just do what I do and give YouTube the finger.
Ciudad de México. Muchas gracias por acompañarnos esta noche. Y les quiero dar propiamente la bienvenida al Main Event. Ahora necesito saber, ¿quiénes nos acompañaron el viernes? Bienvenidos de regreso. ¿Y quién de aquí está viviendo su primer concierto de The Warning? ¡Qué emoción! Bueno, vamos a darle con toda la energía. ¿Están listos para más? ¿No los escuché? ¿Están listos para más?
Oh, well, at least it's at the beginning. At least it was at the beginning. Just give us a quick couple of seconds to talk. I mean, guys, it makes me want to be at one of their concerts. I know they're doing a concert over here soon, but unfortunately, I'm already occupied. So, and not only that, I'm going to see Love Bites in June. So, unfortunately, for the beginning of the first 6 months of the year, I'm going to be doing that. What the hell? Right, get rid of that. Sorry. Right, so I'm going to start it from scratch. Don't worry about that. Here we go. But I will, hopefully, if they come back over, I'll see them next time.
Call
déjenme en paz, sentado. Before me, before me. Before me, before me. Before me.
That rocked. Loved it. Whoa, that's a cool view, isn't it?
Gracias, Ciudad de Mexico.
Esta siguiente canción es una muy especial para nosotros. Ya que hace casi ya, wow, 8 años que sacamos nuestro pequeño cover de Enter Sandman en 2014.
There we go.
Yo creo que muchos de aquí nos conocieron por ese cover. Y estamos tan contentas de compartir con todos ustedes nuestra versión de Enter Sandman con Alessia Cara para el Metallica Blacklist Album.
Yeah. I recognize. Right, just quickly, guys. The last warning video just on my channel I did was Enter Sandman, wasn't it? So let's see how well, like, how different it is between the two. So let's rock. Come on. Do you know what? I knew it. I knew it! Right, go! Okay, guys. Oh, my God. I'm going to stop it there. That's half an hour in. Oh, my God. That's gone so quick, hasn't it? Oh, wow. Absolutely, absolutely rocking. I'm loving it. Oh, my God. Ah. I can't wait to do the rest. Well, for me, I'm going to be doing it now, but the videos obviously will get released later in the week. But what can I say? The Warning are phenomenal, weren't they? Absolutely phenomenal. There's only three of them. Yeah, Daniela's voice, absolutely fantastic. You know, like, oh my God. What I want to do, right, let's just have a quick look back at my channel a minute, guys. Right. Well, I want to just have a quick look. Let's go from the beginning of my channel, shall we? When I started. Oh my God, I cannot believe I'm doing it slowly so that they all load up. Right. I've noticed they wasn't very popular, the storytellers. So I kind of stopped doing those, which was a shame. But maybe on a different channel, eh? What I'm going to do is everything from me. I'm going to have a look and I'm going to show you the first one. So, there we go. Right, down at the bottom. Now, back, 5 months ago, I thought, because I love astrology, I love everything to do with space, the cosmos, and like all the different planets that are in our solar system and that are in neighbouring galaxies as well. So I thought, I don't know, I'd stick up a few videos and see how we go. And it didn't. It didn't. To start with, this channel, for those of you who was here at the beginning and for those of you that wasn't, my channel was originally called Nudges, Space and Universe. So, but I thought, well, I've done a couple of videos and they just didn't work. So I thought to myself, all right, that's not working. I love music. Let's see if I can get any better reactions with music. So my first song was Nightwish, Phantom of the Opera. And I've had 319 views on that one. Once again, I did a few Nightwish. So I did Nemo, which had 213. And then Everdream, 176. Now, for Nightwish, this is just terrible. Absolutely terrible viewing figures. But I'd just started. So, for somebody who had just started, I thought that was all right. That wasn't too bad. Because I didn't know. You learn, obviously, as you go with YouTube. You learn as you go. And, obviously, since you gain more subscribers, and obviously, depending on what music you listen to, what genre of music, where it's from, depends on the views that you get. So, obviously, the more, this is why so many channels, if they've got, say, 10,000 subscribers, they'll probably average half of that, 5,000 maybe a video, if not more. So, it goes from there. That's little things that I'm learning. And then I thought I'd do Baby Metal. Now, if you've never listened to Baby Metal, my advice, give them a listen. They are awesome. Okay, especially, this is one of my favourite songs of theirs, Karate. Okay, give that a go. And what I thought, I've done a couple more within Temptation. I've done a few more Nightwish. And what I thought I'd do on one occasion, there was my first Queen song, Princes of the Universe. That's from the movie Highlander. I thought I'd try a couple of songs that go with movies, like movie soundtracks, you know? But sadly, again, didn't take off. I've done one here from Dokken, Dream Warriors. And this particular video is from A Nightmare on Elm Street Part 3, Dream Warriors, funny enough. It's a cool song. Actually, go give it a watch. You've got The Best Around from the Karate Kid movie, which is really cool. Huey Lewis in the News from Back to the Future. And then I went back, obviously, to Nightwish and Baby Metal. They was my first two going across, yeah. asked a thank you, and yeah, they said 5 views. That didn't really work out very well. Guns N' Roses, I've got Guns on here. So Ozzy Osbourne, Limp Bizkit, if you're a Limp Bizkit fan. But 15 views, that is ridiculous, isn't it? 15. Damn. So anyway, yeah, as time went on, I was listening to, I was doing more and more, but I was doing literally like one after another. So it's like Nightwish, Baby Metal. And at the time, I'm like, oh, what can I do? You know, like, wasn't sure. But obviously, people who react in comments and stuff leave names for other bands. So I started doing different bands, you know, like Exandria. You know, which sadly has only had, what's that, 98? Yeah, 98 views, that one. Now, I thought I'd go back to Queen. Now, if you see, we start jumping up here. So we've got another Nightwish one. This is the Islander. That said 780. Is that? Yeah, 780 for that one. Baby Metal jumped up to 2,400. So it just goes up and up and up. And then I was introduced to Love Bites. Okay. And my first reaction with Love Bites, I was not even at, how many, I think if I remember rightly, I was at 80 subscribers at that point. 80. Yes, 80. When I did the Hammer of Wrath. And look at that. That's, I think that's one of my highest. 8,300 views. And I was like, what? That, and I remember that went up. I think it was something like 3,000 views in the first 2 days. I was like, I couldn't believe it. So, and not only that, if you haven't listened to Love Bites, you really need to. If you think The Warning are good, Love Bites are a completely different level. So, but we've got Ozzy, Band Maid. If you haven't heard of Band Maid, give them a shout. Some more Queen songs there. Radio Gaga, Ronnie James Dio, Huntress. Now, these are a good band. They've only made a few songs because, sadly, the lead singer died. So, but the songs they did are really, really good. Yeah? But, so, and I thought I'd do some around Halloween just for a laugh. And I did this one. Now, is any of you a Game of Thrones fans out there? If you're a Game of Thrones fans, listen to this one. Come into my channel, listen to this. Night King, Arya, I Died in Your Arms Tonight. It is a parody of an old song by The Cutting Crew. Listen to it. I'm sure you'll love it. You'll love it. It'll make you giggle. It did me. It did me. We've got another Queen song now. Yeah, no, some more Love Bites, Queen, Nima Filler. It just went on and on, Pirate and the Pendulum. But if you look as well, my thumbnails change as well, don't they? So, over the course, obviously, of, what, 5 months that I've had this channel, that is obviously what's happening. So, it can only get better, is all I'm saying. And, yeah. Everything's getting better. I mean, thumbnails, I'm getting pretty good at doing a thumbnail now, even if I say so myself. Yeah, so, and it's, like I said, improved from down there where it first started to now is a huge, huge improvement. Oh my God. Right, guys, one other thing before I go. As a lot of yous would know, I've actually had a couple of yous now use this donation link. You've actually been absolutely fantastic, and you've sent me a couple of donations. I cannot thank you enough for that. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going, guys. Just come into my channel. Yeah, all you do is on this link. You can do it on your phone, tablet, doesn't matter. You just click that, boom, donate. And what I want the donations for, I'll tell you up front, what I need it for is I want to seriously improve this channel. Any donations that you give will not be used for anything personal. They'll be used for the upgrade of this channel. They will be used for awesome graphics within the background, an awesome intro that I want to have done, you know. But in order for that, I'm going to need also to get myself, what is it they call it, a stream deck. I'm going to need one of those to do certain things at certain times, you know, as well as scene changes and stuff like that. And unfortunately, with like all technology, it's bloody expensive. So any help that you want to send will be muchly appreciated, hand on heart, honestly, and you will see the final result, okay? So yeah, just remember to click on that, and you just click on this link here, the PayPal link. It takes you through, you type in an amount, press send. It's that simple, okay, guys? And obviously, as soon as a nice amount has built up, what I will do, I will show you what has been there to prove that I have not spent it, okay? And then once that's done, we'll go from there, okay? I think what I'll do is I'll show you once it hits, if it can hit, let's say 500 for a start, okay? If we can, if I can get to £500 to help start off the graphics and that, that I'll show you it, and I'll be up front with it all, and we'll get like I'll be able to get the ball rolling, as it says. So yeah, anyway, if you're still here at the end of all that, me waffling on, thank you so much for joining me on this 1,000 special, 1,000 sub special. Has that gone down? That was at 96. What the hell? It's always up and down, isn't it? You get some, you lose some. Unfortunately, their loss. At the end of the day, that's the way I look at it. It makes room for more awesome people, doesn't it? So, all right, guys, I'm going to leave it there. And we'll pick this up on the next one. All right? We'll do the next bit of the concert and we'll rock on. Let's go. Catch you on the next one.